Yo, 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 what's up, everybody? Funny Dude is here, and I'm on the last Star Wars game of the night. For my trying new Star Wars game stream, if you're watching this on YouTube, it is called Star Wars Demolition. Obviously, you know that before you clicked on the video. But, I'm kind of excited to play this game because I've never even heard of this game before. So, I just wonder what it's all about. So, I'm ready to get it or shit it. Activision was involved in this game. Interesting. Oh, I was cheating. I always forget. Pulled up. Also, thank you for 180 subscribers on YouTube. That's dope. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. I can't even read that. It looks better on my stream than it does on my PlayStation 5. It hurts my eyes to read that. Okay. Pod races outlawed. I can't read it. We're gonna skip it. Like, this just looks whack. The frame rate is so low. I can see the pixels. Start. Okay, let's see. Why did it do that? That's Jabba the Hutt. What is happening? Tournament chart. Player profiles. One player games. Oh my god. Think of something witty. Witty, I can't believe I just said that shit. Oh. We'll just leave it blank. Battle tournament. Hunt a droid? What does that even mean? We have to try all of these modes. Unless battles. Ass. Defeat all CPU opponents to win. Outcome affects your win-loss record. There's a win-loss record in this game. Okay. Tournament. Four consecutive battles to see a victory movie. Defeat all CPU opponents in each arena. Okay, so that if I'm not gonna do a battle, if I can just do a tournament. That'll save me some time. High stakes. Series of battles against a single CPU opponent. Before each battle, bet any amount of... That sounds dumb. I don't think I'll play that. Hunt a droid. Lasers only. It's like a time trial. I can try that. Well, I guess we can try a battle. And then see... how to play.
The Doom Sea. Hog. Naboo. Death Star 2. Dagobah. Mos Eisley. Yavin 4. Cloud City. The Doom Sea.
Okay, we gotta start with Dagobah. Dagobah. I think.
Way back.
Contestant. Okay. Boba Fett is in this game? That's so cool. I might pick him just to pick him. ATST?
Tia and Gia.
Nah. RSC.
Quagga. Tanto Screech.
Is that a tank? Yeah, it is.
Tanto Screech. Hubris. Ricky. Malakini. Wade Box. Maverick Hubris. Tanto Quagga. RSC Quagga.
I mean, I'm sorry, I think that's just the correct answer. Choose opponents. I mean, I don't care. What opponents we got? I'll fuck them up anyway. Alright. I don't know how to play. And I'm falling backwards? Why? Oh, okay. Boba Fett targeted. I'm not totally getting it. Sucks. No, I mean, like, this game would be cool if I could understand the controls. Which, can I pause? No. I cannot look. Oh my god. I don't understand. I'm getting fucked. Okay. I'm dead, I think. I mean, okay. Like, I'm getting it. Like, I'm kind of understanding. Let's quit, and let's do another one. Let's run another one, and then I'll do a tournament.
Choose your game. Battle.
I like the arcade style, but I wish it was a little more functional.
Malakini, Wicked, Hagrid, Tanto Squaga, Aura C, Tia, and General Alter Boba Fett.
So is it literally just Boba Fett? Like, can, like, you just get to play as Boba Fett?
There's a price on your head, and I'm gonna collect.
I gotta try this. This is interesting. Yeah, you sure as shit do just get to play as Boba Fett. That is the wildest thing. Wow, Boba Fett is quite literally classified as a vehicle in this game. That is fucking wild. There's no way I beat anybody. There's no way. That doesn't happen. Well, maybe. This is literally just like a trench run. This is kind of cool. I like the TIE fighters. Shit. Who's that? Oh, I missed. Damn. Oh shit, this game would be like super fun with like a bunch of people. They should make like a modern version of this game. Make it like super cool. Like, have someone like who knows how to make games make it. I just have like hella shit. Was that R2-D2? No fucking way. We got hella power-ups. I'm just that guy. This game hurts my wrist. Honestly. Because I have to tap the triggers so much. There should be an auto-shoot feature. Because that does kind of make my wrist cramp. Oh, this AT-ST has just been camping back here. Don't blame him. Even as a fucking AI. Fuck. Can't hit my shots for shit. How do I use the concussion missiles and everything? Oh. Okay. Takes so long to get their shit depleted. Oh my god, it's an ATV. Is that an ATV? I didn't really get a good look at it. It must have been the ATST. Wow, I suck ass at this game. I love the concept of it, I really do, but I suck ass at it.
Just a scratch.
Because my mistake playing is Boba Fett. Let's quit. Let's do a tournament. I'm ready. I'm prepared. It's wild.
Choose your game. Tournament.
I gotta make a good pick here.
General Otto, Tia and Jara C, Quagga, Tanto Screech, Hogwarts, Witten, Malachi.
That might be in the move, actually. Locked. Oh my god.
Hogwarts, Tanto Screech, Quagga, Jara C, Tia and Gia, General Otto.
A snow speeder is just whack. Why would I want to use a snow speeder? That's all I got. I mean, they all kind of suck. I wish there were better ones. Oh, these are the vehicles I have to go up against. Okay. I think. Yeah, that would make sense.
I always get my man.
What do you mean by that? I love you. So bad. Ow. Okay, alright, I guess you can just run into people. Am I only fighting one person here? That hurt me. Oh my god. Yeah, it did. I'm gonna lose. So bad. And it doesn't help that we're on Dagobah. I hate this fucking map already. Shields again. That's so annoying. Oh, there we go. Damn. He's gonna murk me. I'm not even hurting him. How does that make sense? How does that make sense? Fuck this tournament. This game sucks. This game sucks.
Impressive.
This game doesn't suck. Well, I mean, like, it's executed very poorly. Dumbest fucking cutscene I've ever seen. I like this game, I just wish I was more impressed by it.
Choose your game.
For the sake of it, I'll try the Hunter Droid mode.
Hunter Droid.
We're doing it on Hoth.
I will be rich beyond my wildest dreams.
Damn. This motherfucker is sprinting. Oh, I'm supposed to be shooting. I'm having a weird, like, retard moment. My bad. How is it not hitting? What sense does that make? Turn around. Damn. Keep getting stuck on stupid ass shit. And I'm trying to turn left right now, and it's fucking not letting me. And that is very much affecting my gameplay. Don't worry, I heard what she said. Only got a minute left. Like, what sense does that make? How was that not? I've only got 13. That's wild. Ten seconds. I want one more. I don't think I can get it, though. That's a miracle. Yeah, that's nice. 15. So, yeah, this game's kind of alright. I mean, it's something that, like, I would play, you know, every now and again. And with patience and practice, I'm sure you could get good at it. I don't know if, you know, that's me. But, I do like the concept of the game. But I think this concludes tonight's Star Wars stream. Thank you to everyone who watched. And, you know, if you're watching on YouTube, you might not have watched the other videos. That's fine. But thank you for watching this one. And go check out those other videos. What are you doing? Wasting your time watching my outro, you could be fucking watching my other video, and you're not. You're sitting here listening to me ramble. But I'm gonna get these videos edited and posted, and you'll watch those before you watch this. It's weird how that works, huh? But I'll see y'all next time. Oh fuck. I'm struggling. A stick drift. Okay, here we go.